Uh huh.
Give me some to do.
Come on.
And see, this is what Axel did.
Yeah.
He had his boys.
Come on.
He talked to his boys already. Uh-huh. He already had a plan. He said that when he comes out,
mm-hmm.
when he comes out, and when he come out from his father, when he's
uh-huh.
old, and when he becomes drunk,
mm-hmm.
then what I want you to do is kill him.
Uh-huh.
That's what I want you to do.
Jesus.
See, the devil is after your seed.
Come on now.
And he's trying to kill you, and he's trying to murder you. Why? Because he don't love you. He hates you. And why do he hate you? Because you were created in God's image in his life.
Yes.
Yes.
And see, because you're the expression of God. And see, and you're the likeness of God. And see, the devil, see, we're in a place where the devil wanted to be. Because he was the highest angel. He was sound in wisdom and perfect in beauty.
Yes.
And see, another thing about him, he'll come in the realm, in the arena of intelligence. He'll come to our mind.
Yeah.
The Bible says that he'll receive him.
Uh-huh.
Just like he came with Eve on the woman.
Uh-huh.
At the appointed time when they were planted in that garden,
yes.
A son he came
yes.
and came to that woman.
Mm-hmm.
And